Okay, Betsy.
Yes.
I'm prepared for this session.
Okay.
I'm not a Jing user, really. I'm a Snagit and Camtasia guy. But I've just downloaded Jing, and yes. I'm going to open him up. So, with Jing, nice, quick, easy ways to record a screen capture.
Yep. Easy to share.
Yep. And easy to record a video as well.
Yep, and the price is right, it's free.
Free?
Yep.
And is it your most downloaded product because it's free?
Ooh, I don't know. I'm not sure.
Okay.
That's a good question.
I would still think Snagit has a free version, isn't it?
There's a 30-day trial of both Snagit and Camtasia, right. So you can try both out. There's free training, free tech support, whether you're using the eval of any of our products or whether you purchase. So
okay.
We'll help you no matter what. So you'll notice Jing is running up here. It's this nice
very,
little...
Very unusual. I have never seen an app that does such a weird thing. Anyway.
We like being weird.
Okay.
We like to have fun, so Jing is an example of that.
So I'm going to send this... So this is very much like the all-in-one feature
right.
of Snagit.
So like Snagit, you can capture your screen, but you can't capture, you know, scrolling web pages and things like that.
Can I put an arrow on the screen?
Once you've done this, Jing wants to know, do you want to capture an image or do you want to do a video?
We'll
do an image.
Yep. And now I want to put my arrows on.
You can add your arrows.
Where are my little arrows?
These are your choices over here on the left.
So there isn't an arrow?
There is an arrow.
Oh, that's...
So you can do that.
Oh, so that's... That's a very
different
looking arrow than...
Very basic, quick. I use Snagit, I use Camtasia, I use Jing, but I use them very differently. So if you are going to ask me how to do something, like a quick question,
yes.
I would fire up Jing and make you a quick answer. I don't need it to be polished, I don't need it to be, it's kind of a temporary screen capture that I'm just answering your question with.
So can I give you a suggestion?
Sure.
If you didn't know, if you wanted more of these options, I think you should say more options and then tell them you go with Snagit if you want more. Yeah, because it's
feedback.
Cut down.
You anyway. Can, at this point, once you're done annotating it, you can share it in a variety of different ways. We give you some free space on screencast.com.
Yep.
You can save it as a ping. You can copy it to your clipboard. You could send it to Snagit there. You could send.
Right.
You can add additional ones like Snagit.
So I'm going to tell you my pet hate. My pet hate is when I've used the screen capture utility, guess what I want on my clipboard? I want what I just did.
Right.
And the cameraman over there is going to tell you that that's why he likes to use full shot purely because he doesn't want to press Control C.
Okay.
So there is some
feedback. Yep. So instead of clicking down here, you just want
the mere
to
fact
be...
that I have changed this arrow over here.
Yep.
To here. Like many, like if you had a checkbox here, keep every change on your clipboard.
Okay.
As soon as I come over here, I wouldn't do this extra step of copy.
Okay.
It would already be there.
Great feedback.
Anyway. Oh, that's
okay.
Very
so
nice.
Say you want to, instead of typing out a long email, maybe I want to send you a quick video instead.
Yes.
So you can go back to Jing and select capture. Select your area.
So, if I'm recording a video, I want to select the entire area, don't I?
Not always. I mean, the larger the area you select is going to affect your file size. So, if you know most of your activity is going to be in the upper left hand side
right.
of your screen,
all right, fair enough.
You can scale down. Or if I know it's going to go on my blog, maybe I want it a little smaller because I don't want scrolling.
So now I've selected this. It's not completely obvious to me. I've got this funny cursor.
Yeah, I don't
but,
think.
But
that's
essentially,
us.
I've got to come down
okay,
here
so, yep.
and tell you. So,
you
can
say,
you see
do you
that?
Do, yeah.
Can you see that wasn't completely obvious?
Yep.
So now it's moved up to the top.
Because it's so big, the selection area?
I don't understand why that moved like that. So, I need to reduce my.
Because it goes down here. Yeah.
All right, so let's just say I reduce this area.
Okay.
This is. Bit of stuff in there about just now.
So it's going to say, do you want to do an image or a video?
Yes.
Let's
so
do a video this
I think
time.
That should have been in the middle because
okay.
I've done that and it's come up. But anyway,
good.
Let's do a video.
Feedback. So like Camtasia, it's going to
yep,
record
very
your screen.
Nice.
You have a few options,
okay.
a lot less. You can do it with or without audio.
Yep.
There's a pro version.
So here I'm just teaching them, you open, you right click, you press edit, and that's how you use my program. Whatever
yep.
you're saying.
And then,
and then when we're finished, We've got this thing.
Stop.
Oh, you know what? That looks like stop to me. Anyway. That's done, and now it will play.
Yep.
Okay. So yep. It's recorded what we did.
Yep.
It's very simple, incredibly simple.
A lot easier to get started using and this than.
So now, next to my save button, you know what I want? I want a share link.
So you can either edit, your share link is right here.
Oh, that's my share link, oh right.
Yeah, with the arrows.
So what's wrong with the word share?
It's a small button.
So now that's uploading that to a screencast.com. Yeah. Awesome.
Yep, and what's nice is it's going to put that on your clipboard.
I knew you were going to say that.
Before that, I mean, you can say, here's my feedback. So I love getting your emails with your text, but maybe in the future you'll give me a little bit more feedback and make me a quick screencast.
Yes.
And actually walk.
So on this UI here, this should have a checkbox that says automatically copy to clipboard, which is the same that would appear on the Snagit style clipboard functionality.
Yeah. So what's nice there is
that's done. It's been
sent it.
Copied.
Your link is on your clipboard.
So I just paste. I didn't copy anything. It's done. The cameraman will be very happy about that, and won't be happy until you get that into the screen capture part.
Okay.
All right. Cool.
Good to know. So quick and easy to share. And what's nice is you can send jings back and forth to each other and say. It reduces a lot of that email back and forth because they have a better idea of what you're talking about.
So how can I tell that's a video and that's a screen capture?
You notice here you've got right here. It looks like a camera reel.
Yeah, it's very good. It really is good. You know, you just don't have enough hooks into explaining that you get more in Snagit and you get more in Camtasia for each part.
And then you can sort of buy images and videos. So, Jing was really built, it was built internally, but all of our products are built based on feedback.
Right.
So we need your feedback to make them better. We're always working on them. Well, and what's intuitive to us might not be.
I've been sending you enough feedback over the years, haven't I?
I know.
So it's with great. The images here, this should have in brackets the number. So when I click that, there's one.
Okay.
When I click that, there's only one. So they both have one. And then both would have two.
Two up there.
Yeah. So you know straight away this is actually a filter. Yeah, but that's, you know, the thing with your products is they never feel like they come from the same company because your branding is so different, your UI is,
Jing is very, Jing was, developed by a different group at Techsmith,
right.
the labs group, like ScreenChomp, and, Snagit and Camtasia have been around a long time, so even if we change the icon, People get used to.
Now here is the most unusual tools option screen I've ever seen. I've never seen a tools option as round, and I never got to it by that way. Yes.
Now it's nice though. You know, some people don't like the sun. They don't like the UI, or it's in their way, or for whatever reason. Maybe people like hotkeys. You can run Jing from hotkeys. So you can say, I don't want the sun at the top of my screen.
Right.
We try and be really nice and flexible. So if you,
do
if you
many
want
people
to do
ask
a
you
hotkey,
to put it down here? Like all the UI down here?
Some people, so you can do it that way as well. Right. So it's, we try and be flexible.
Oh no, it's cool,
so
quirky,
you,
but the thing is, the only thing I really care about is I can do my job, and it's reliable, and your stuff is well tested, reliable. So all my complaints that I send you are always little.
No, they're good.
I still love you.
That's why we're a better company because of our user feedback.
Right.
If we don't know, we can't do anything about it.
Right. So thank you for that quick run through of Jing.
Thank you.